It is very thick fog outside. It kind of looks like pea soup, as we've been saying this morning.